screen, tipped at the line, and it's intercepted. Demetrius Jackson had the ball and then lost it. It might have been taken back by Syracuse.
This just speaks volumes for why his teammates love him. There's some discussion here on the field with the pinstripes. The ball gets batted in the air. And you're going to see Dungy come in here and just rip it away from him.
What a play.
It's of a game, and you can see the target. They're missing the pace right now.
Dungy, wobbly throw to the sideline, and it's an easy interception for Michael Jackson. Not sure what Eric Dungy thought he saw. Rosier over the middle. Into the end zone goes Herndon. He's been the workhorse so far, and he's got a Miami touchdown. Two interceptions and one completion on third down here. Lofts one down the sideline. May have thrown another pick. It is an interception by Jaquan Johnson. And they'll get the turnover chain out again. Delayed blitz. Easy pitch and catch of Han Richards. Hurdles a man. Inside the 30, a gain of 21. Dungy up the seam, wide open. Ervin Phillips, he's got a first down. On third and 25, they leave Ervin Phillips alone. And Syracuse makes Miami pay. For Lake Ridge High School out in Oregon.
Back to mentality.
Dungy, one-on-one down the sideline. Intercepted. Michael Jackson does it again. Here comes the blitz. Rosier, wide open up the seam. He's got the freshman, Jeff Thomas. Into the end zone. That's a Cane's touchdown.
There is just something different between 4-4 guys and 4-6 guys. And it's that initial acceleration there. No chance for Devin M. Butler, the nickelback, as he's beaten clean off the line.
Hand off into the boundary. Neal turned to the corner. 15, 10, 5, untouched. Mo Neal touchdown from 15 at Miami.
Second down and goal now, but back near the 15. Another low snap. Dungy, he's going to go down again. And now the Canes rise up.
They'll just be trying to draw him offside.
Nope. Now they'll snap it. Here comes a blitz. Rosier over the middle. Is the catch made? The officials say no. Darryl Langham couldn't haul it in before it hit the ground.
Could be a volume of tempo system.
Dungy wanted to take a shot downfield. It wasn't there, and now he'll run. He'll break a tackle. He gets a block. Dungy in the open field. Leaps over another defender and gets knocked out of bounds at the 37-yard line of Miami.
Snap down. The kick on its way for Murphy. It stretches. It is into the back of the net and buried by Murphy to make it a one-point game.
Back to the ground. There goes Travis Harbor. Touchdown. It's a seven-point lead. Dungy spins backwards, looking downfield to the sideline. Is it brought in by Phillips? Incomplete. Miami's going to win it.